Islam is before being British, Islam is before being Arab, Islam is before being Indian, it's before being Pakistani, before being Bangladeshi, before being African. Islam comes before everyone. And said, look, if you get a proposal from someone whose deen and whose character, khuluqahum, you are happy with, then marry them off. Don't wait for anything else. Don't wait for this money and that money, etc. Marry them off.